that was the last secret you'll ever tell. For centuries, my family's curse deterred the dark forces that threatened our land and its people. Now, death has become my constant shadow, waiting to strike. I sent a letter to that famous French detective, but I should have written it sooner. Time is short, and not just my own. Death looms over us all. When I'm gone, only my son will stand against the darkness that seeks to devour this city. Honorable Detective, I write you on May 5th, 1881. I know that they want to kill me, and if they succeed before my son comes of age, then my son, my family, and the whole city will be in mortal danger. If you come, and I am dead, protect my son. I ask you, no, I beg you, protect my son and the city, and let the curse of my family become the salvation for everybody. Yours faithfully, Count de Loup.
Detective, welcome. I serve the de Loup family. The Count is expecting you, but first, please prove your identity. Show me his letter with the family seal. The Count has been missing for several days, but his son, Pierre de Loup, awaits you at the Eastern Gate.
Protect Pierre! He's in danger!
Come up here! It's too dangerous down there!
Ah! You can see me? Please, I must know how I died. Then my soul can finally rest. I remember. They blamed me for a murder, but I was innocent. I tried to run, but they caught me and tortured me for days until I confessed. I was sentenced to death by hanging. Bless you, Detective. I'm free.
Long ago, there was a tribe of werewolves. They were wild and ferocious, living deep in the forest, just like real wolves. But they were not always that way. Legend says they were once a peaceful tribe who defended the forest, until a curse of insanity fell upon them. After that, their minds crumbled, leaving only savagery and primal instinct.
Did you take my bullets?
Yes, it's a dangerous place. Always keep your gun loaded. If you need more ammo, just take it.
Good evening, Detective. I am Pierre de Loup, son of Count de Loup. For generations, these walls have kept our city safe from those creatures. As you may have noticed, there are towers along the outer walls. My ancestors constructed this machine, which ignites a ring of fire between those towers. I'll hold the creatures at the gate while you start the machine.
Thank you.
They just keep coming, but I've run out of ammo. Do you have any more? Thanks, but I can't hold them back forever. Hurry and start the machine. My family's curse has always protected our city from the darkness in the woods,
Once the clock strikes midnight, I will come of age, and then I will protect everyone. Watch your back. Some creatures may have breached our walls. It's too late for me. Give this seal to my mother. She'll know what to do.
My dear Countess, years ago, your husband hired me to find a cure. Well, I've done it. My cure is almost complete. It's unfortunate the Count did not live to see this day. He spent his whole life searching for a cure, so Pierre would not inherit his burden. Good evening. You shouldn't keep the Countess waiting. Come see me afterwards, and I'll be happy to help.
See you, Detective. My husband dreamed that the wolves would come for him. That's why he sent for you. Wait, isn't that our family seal? They've taken my son, haven't they? There's not much time. My husband often locked himself in his study for days, researching anything he could find out about this curse. I'm certain his notes will help you, but I do not know where he hid them. Please, find his notes and save my son.
Thank you.
I knew he had a secret room, but I could never find it. There must be something in here that will help me bring my son back. If you can concoct that recipe, I'll prepare the ritual.
thanks for bringing me to my mother, but I've no strength now. I must rest.
The doctor said he's found a cure for Pierre, but midnight is nearly upon us. Please, can you help him make the cure? We must stop this curse for good. Hasn't our family suffered enough for this city? I don't care about those ghosts. Just save my son. Here, the doctor locks his drugstore, but he gave me a spare key.
Excuse me. Do you know how I died? I'm cursed to wander this place until I learn the truth. Took me wolf hunting, but when my back was turned, they stabbed me and threw me to the wolves so they could conquer the palace.
Thank you.
Every night, the werewolves raided the human villages, killing only the weakest and turning the strongest into werewolves to expand their tribe. This lasted for many years. The humans banded together against the werewolves, but their efforts were in vain. Even the mightiest human paled in comparison to the strength and agility.
Countess will be pleased. My initial test of the cure on a wolf yielded promising results. Would you please help me prepare the next batch? I'm a man of science, Detective. When the Count first hired me to find a cure, I scoffed at him. But after years of studying this so-called curse, I can now prove it's merely a disease and nothing more. Legend says that if there's no heir to this so-called curse, we'll be overrun by ghosts. Thankfully, the Countess doesn't believe such nonsense. She just wants to cure Pierre. Thank you. At any rate, once Pierre is cured, he'll be in no condition to protect anyone. I'm afraid we will need your help in case something happens.
Didn't the cure work? Please, I beg you, bring the doctor to the library. Pierre will be waiting there.
Thank you.
I don't understand. I thought we did everything correctly, but perhaps we missed a step. Can you find the ritual instructions? They're on the balcony, but I have to stay out of the moonlight. We performed it correctly. That means there must be something wrong with the cure. Can you speak to the doctor? There's a secret passage in this room that leads to his home. I must check on the silver relics in the family vault. Here, this unlocks the secret passage.
Yeah.
we must leave this town before our lie is discovered.
As I passed the DeLupe Manor, I glanced in the window and saw Pierre become a werewolf. I swear it.
Silence! Those so-called werewolf tales are rubbish.
There's only one way to stop these wolves for good. Bring me a bottle of poison. If Pierre truly is the heir to this curse, then killing him will break the cycle.
Haven't you done enough? First, you poisoned the Count to steal his vault key, and then you planted evidence to cover it up. This behavior needs to stop.
All of our silver relics are missing. No wonder the town is in danger. It breaks my heart to know that Marcel murdered my father and that the doctor lied to my family all these years. However, the doctor is still a talented scientist. We could certainly use him.
Thank you.
To be utterly frank, I never believed in werewolves or the Count's curse. I lied to them because I thought they were too superstitious to listen to reason. Those cures I gave Pierre were simply colored water. If I had opened my eyes to the truth sooner, perhaps the Count would still be with us. Please, help me make amends. I'll need a temporary transformation potion recipe to help Pierre.
Thank you.
All right. To make the potion, you must bring me the blood of Pierre's father. Wonderful. The potion is ready. Please give my sincerest apologies to Pierre.
Thank you. I'll try to be more careful of the moonlight. Are those our silver relics? Excellent. I've got an idea that will change everything. Can you help me locate the bones of the sorcerer who cursed my family? They're likely in the forest. Here, this is my last bullet.
You can see me. Do you know how I died? I'm sick of being a ghost. Did I ever forget the eyes of the one who killed me? You see, I was betrayed by the man I trusted most, all because he envied my rank and wealth. But thanks to you, I'm free.
During the tribal gathering, a witch appeared, claiming she knew a way to fight the curse that had defeated them. But to do this, she would need the blood of a werewolf and 12 brave men, one from each tribe. Once a werewolf was caught, the witch prepared a potion. She ordered the 12 brave men to drink it from a silver goblet. That night, the Brotherhood of the Werewolf Hunters was born. These men now had physical and mental prowess equal to the werewolves, giving them the advantage they needed in battle. The tribes could now repel the werewolves' relentless attacks. Each member of the Brotherhood bore a tattoo that granted them these abilities. Using these abilities greatly reduced their stamina, so they needed time to recover after using them.
Will our curse never be broken? It's hard to believe my sweet little boy was destined to battle such a powerful beast within himself. But I suppose what's important is that he's protecting everyone now.
Thank you.
I don't believe it. You can see me. Please, do you know how I died? I can't remember anything. I remember now. I led our army to victory, but my king feared that I would rise to power and replace him. So he slandered me and ordered my execution. Now, my only wish is to rest in peace. Farewell.
As the Brotherhood gained strength, werewolf attacks became less frequent, until they stopped entirely. Soon, the werewolves faded into rumor, some claiming they turned on each other or fled deeper into the forest. The witch reassured the tribes that the Brotherhood's powers would pass down to their children. They soon saw this to be true, but the Brotherhood secretly feared the day the werewolves would return. Even at birth, the Brotherhood's descendants were stronger and faster than the other children. Once they accumulated their spiritual power, the mark of the Brotherhood appeared on their bodies. After many years of peace, the Brotherhood disbanded, allowing its members to spread out across the world to seek out and help other human beings threatened by werewolves.
I became a werewolf, I learned something from my ancestors. They said that to break the curse, I'd need a certain magic powder that will sever the sorcerer's ties to this world. Unfortunately, an enchanted tree is guarding his bones. Can you help me defeat it? Here, I found another bullet. Now is the magic powder that will sever the sorcerer's ties to this world. Please, you must find it!